Good morning, children. How are you? I think all are fine. Okay, today we can discuss our chapter. Chapter 1, what is long, what is round? Do you know what is long and what is round? I will show some object. Do you want to say which is long and which is round? Ready? All are ready? I think yes. Okay. Look this bowl. This long or round? Yes, this is round. Next, look this marker. This is long or round? Yes, this is long. Look this lid. Lid. Okay, this long or round? Right, this is round. Okay, next, look this bottle, shampoo bottle. This long or round? Yes, this is long. Look this gourd. This is long or round? This is long surface. Okay. Next, look this fruit. Okay, which shape this? This is long? No, this is round. Okay. Then look this eraser. Long or round? Yes, this is long. Okay, look this red chili. This is long or round? This is long. Next, look this toy. Long or round? Yes, this is round. Okay, look this mobile. This long or round? Yes, this is long surface. Okay, this tomato is long or round? Yes, this is round. Okay, look this chalk piece. Look this chalk piece. Yes, this is long. Okay, what about this book? Long or round? Yes, this is long. Look this leaf. This is long leaf. Okay. Look this stick. This is long. Okay. Do you understand what is long and round? Long and round. Okay. I will show some pictures. Long and round. Long picture and round picture. Okay, round object picture and long object picture. Yeah. Students, do you want to draw some pictures, some long pictures and some round pictures? Okay, thank you.